smile on my face.
Hello, everyone. This is John Crate. We are back in Fallout 76. Just as a little side note, I did play some yesterday. I just didn't stream it. I didn't feel like streaming. I just wanted to get some of the daily stuff done. But in doing so, we maxed out our raider reputation. So that's good.
Nothing smells normal anymore.
Hey, we already got a second. Sure. Oh, it looks like we need to get our food in as well. So that is brain fungus soup, the usual brain fungus soup, corn soup, and we're gonna go with gut shroom soup for now. We gotta use all that up since that's better. In the meantime, let's head over here. I got Mittens laying on my leg. She's being super cute. Yeah, give you some pats. Little lap cat, I'm giving you pats. Oh, your head itches. Right there. Head itches right there. Okay. There. Oh. You're not done? Okay. There you go. This is an interesting bow. I kind of want to keep it. This Hellcat torso as well. I'll have to see what I have on my Hellcat torso later. In the meantime, let's stash them.
Stick, up, up, up. Just kidding. Want to buy or sell?
Oh, I still have Radsteg that I didn't make.
Don't stab other customers while they shop.
That's okay. Don't want to sell that yet.
Of killing and looting. Don't want to haul it back yourself. Sell it here.
Sure, I'll sell you 2 Radsteg hides, though. Can have that, too.
Need some ammo, Kims. Or spiky bits to stab people with. You may find some here.
Okay, so let's see. Psychotats. I didn't even start at the top. Okay, buff tats.
You look in at
glowing
me.
Blood.
How about you stop looking and start buying?
Okay, I can get rid of some Rataway now, actually. Since I've got that perk on, I don't need it so much. Let's get rid of 101 Rataway.
Stock up here before your next kill.
And then let's get rid of 34 of these. Wait, what?
Get your
I'm doing supers. That's my bad.
Here or don't.
That's why that wasn't working
out.
Don't
care.
The math was wrong. Okay, there we go. Come on. I want to share tenderizers like I always do. So let's see what our daily challenges are today. Daily op. Complete an event. Drink 5 new Coca-Colas, huh? Kill feral ghouls. Kill legendary enemy. Level up. Well, new Coca-Colas. I should have that. Got enough Nuka cherries, I think I can drink a few of those. Let's head to Foundation to get our gold for the day. Mittens, so cute. Laying on my legs, you're a lap cat. She's got the perfect spot to be petted in between loading. Yeah, give you a few pets while we're waiting. Oh, head itches still. Okay. There you go. There you go. No, it didn't give me the thing. Okay. I'm guessing that means I can't get the other... I'm guessing that means I can't get the one from Crater yet, either. So I guess let's do the Ghouls and Legendary one. Let's try to do Ghouls and Legendary. Do them both in one shot. How about that? Well, since we can't get those quests, we might as well do some of these other daily quests and see what kind of events we can get done, I guess. I did talk to Sophia, but I'm guessing that means I can't get hers either, because I kind of played late last night, so I'm guessing they just won't reset for a couple more hours. So I'll have all my stuff done way before that. I'll just add it tomorrow. Wouldn't surprise me if this place has already been taken down, because, you know, it's... No, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, this was legendary, too. Perfect, it all worked out. time to go in here somewhere. Oh, I didn't need that. I didn't need that either. Oh, I'm coming for you, buddy. Underneath. Nothing. Just grab it all. If I'm gonna be here, we're gonna go down to the basement store so I can get the clothes. So yeah, what effect do I have? Radworms? No, I'm fine with the radworms. Thank you. How about you? No, I don't need a paintbrush. But I want the golf outfits. Aha, jeez. May have to server hop here too, since we're not getting anyone else to join the team. Jump onto this one, though. One Violent Night. That's a good event. Mittens, you're making my legs sweat. Oh, you're getting up. You noticed how sweaty I was getting, too.
This is Dane Rogers with an automated alert. An unknown dangerous creature has been sighted in the vicinity of the Sons of Dane compound. This thing's been attacking the Buck's Den Deer House every night while we party. We call it the Night Stalker. Killed some of our best guys. Molly says the loud music is what's pissing it off. So we can make a ruckus brought here.
It looks like I'm the only one.
Hell, if some beast could have put it into our good time. So we're fixing on.
But it's good experience.
And gaming on instruments
We got somebody coming.
Barrels we cut. That ought to make a proper ruckus. Something about all them particular sounds seems to send that son of a bitch into a blind rage. Any good hunters out there want to stop by and help us kill the Night Stalker tonight? You'll be rewarded in all the beer and partying you can handle. Message is set to repeat.
I want to loot my legendary. Hey, get away from that. Getting there. This is probably better. I'm a turret. Die. Shit, is it broken? Oh, it's I repaired it, but I didn't activate it. I'm an idiot. Activate. Again. There we go. Now it's going. Man, we're gonna level pretty fast here. Buddy, you got the outfit for this. Let me tell you. I like your style. I shot once and he's like, maybe not. Nicely done, everyone. Jeez. Hey, we got treasury notes for that. I didn't even see what all we got, but we got treasury notes. I'm shooting him in the leg. Oh, he's in there. They got him. That was a success. That was very successful. Now I've got to go get all the loot. Oh, look at those chems. Lots of chems. I didn't need a screwdriver. Didn't need a plate either, but I'm just kind of grabbing. Oh, he left the team. Not surprising. So yeah, we're gonna have to server hop. You know, after we get everything. I killed too many ghouls to get nothing from them. There. I think that's everything. Ooh, I'll take this. I don't know if I had that. I don't know if I have that one or not. More than likely, though, yes. Okay, so I think that's everything. So here, let's go back down to camp to get rid of, some of this stuff. We're pretty full on junk. So let's get rid of this junk. Albino rad stags. Don't know where. Not a big deal. Getting turned around here. Where's my house? Here it is.
I was just thinking about you.
Yeah, that's what I thought. We learned something there, at least. Okay, so here. Give me my Hellcat armor. Give me this as well. I'm definitely getting rid of that, obviously. But yeah, let's, here, let's server hop, and then I'll try to mess with my armor. That way I can do that while we're waiting. Ooh. Stretch out a little bit here. Oh, I haven't even looked. I should look and see what the... You got the Twins and the White Sox tonight, which is kind of an interesting series. The Twins have actually been kind of hot. Oh, that game doesn't even start yet. The game starts in about a half hour. What games are going on? Only the Reds and the... Oh, there's only five games on a Monday? This late in the season? How is that even possible? Only the Reds and the Indians are going. Oh. Hello. Oh, I can't loot that one. Oh, that's my Brahmin. What are you doing way out here? Or are you another Brahmin and not my Brahmin? I'm curious now. Oh, well, it must be mine. Nothing to repair. Let's clean up our water. As well.
Be my lucky day.
I mean, maybe. I don't... Oh. Sure, let's get rid of radworms. I really like our current outfit, but I think it might be time for a change, too. I'll have to think about what I want to do for next time, but right now it's fine. But I do kind of want to see what else I can come up with. This is definitely one of the better outfits that Danoz has had, though. I really like it. Okay, so we want the Hellcat armor.
Then I met someone. A stranger. And over time, well, that stranger isn't a stranger
anymore. So, okay, our current torso...
I don't believe in love.
...is energy and damage resistance increases at night. So what does this one give me? Plus one agility... And automatically use a stim pack. Yeah. No. I wanna equip it. Although this one does have the motion assisted thing on it too. I'd rather just re-roll this one. Since it already has the thing on it. Yeah. We'll turn this one in. Armor. There we go. So these two, I got a few things. My current grenades are way better than that. Looks like according to that, the only thing we have to get done is a daily op. So that'll be good. Once we can get that done. We should go to Crater though, because I do want to use gold to buy the ammo machine. Now that we're maxed out with them, we can do that. So you can have this. You can have this. Definitely have that. Also go to the rusty pick. I got some vault steel I need to buy. Yes, I've been slowly accumulating vault steel. Because it's time for the... I want to make that... the Strangler Heart armor. It's so cool looking. No one's joining this team either. Gonna have to server hop again, probably. Oh wait, I'm sure that this hasn't reset either for the day, huh? Oh, it did. Might as well buy some more legendary modules as well. Campfire tails. Nobody there, though. Okay, so let's get moving to Crater. Now, who do I even talk to in Crater for gold bullion? Let's find out. It gave me a list of all the things that have crater in the title. I want the crater. So let me see. Who are some of these people? Not that one. Is it Munch? Is Munch the guy I'm looking for here? No. Is it Molly? No. Is it Kiyomi? Kiyomi? Doesn't look like it. She looks like a guard. Yeah. Oh, that's right. She's who you turn in some photos to. Is it Creed? Kind of don't think it's Creed. No. Is it Axel? It's going to be the very first person on the list. I'm going in reverse alphabetical order. Axel is not it. Is it Irie? No, it is not. So then, is it somebody in the interior? It almost has to be then. Okay, we're going to the core, the inside of this place. It's one of the people in there, but at least it's easier to find people in there. Ah.
Seal.
Oh, it's this guy. It's Mortimer, the robot. Armco ammunition construction. I'm guessing this is what I want. Just out of curiosity, what else do they have? A bunch of stuff for Goss. The Hellcat stuff, okay. Pepper shaker. This is plans for...
Good day to you!
These are mods, but... Where's the actual... What even is the pepper shaker? Some sort of weapon, obviously. Dual barrel. Laser magazine, plasma magazine. This seems like an interesting weapon. Well, I want the ammo thing.
Good day to you.
Shut up. Jeez, I'm holding on to a lot of plans at the moment. Oh, hey, here's a few I don't know.
Good day to you!
Shut up. Yeah, we're gonna have to server hop. This is annoying. So I guess I know where to go if I find plans for the pepper shaker. I'll try to remember to look that one up later. Those mods were expensive though, holy shit. It's a lot of gold. There's two daily ops teams and they're full. Are you kidding me? Let's try this again. Oh, I did. I went and I saw the Suicide Squad this weekend. That was a movie. I knew it was going to be gruesome, but I did not. I wasn't prepared for just how gruesome some of it was. And just some of the violence was just so casual, which, I mean, it's shocking and funny in the moment, you know, but I don't know, it was just, I mean, it is a decent movie. It was good for what it was. It's still not really, doesn't even really compare to any of them, too many of the Marvel movies though, unfortunately, but for what it was, it was a good movie. Okay, let's try this again. Daily ops. In the meantime here, we're gonna go... Wait. Yeah, we're gonna go see Biv. Like, I don't think I'm giving too much away because when I say this, because pretty much everyone who's seen the trailers knows that Starro is in the movie. So he's like, you know, he's the giant Starro, and he like throws out the little Starros that, you know, that attach to people. So eventually they just kind of become extensions of Starro when they've got the star attached to him, just like in the comics. And like, I've, like, zombies don't creep me out at all. But for some reason, when they had the Starro on, when these walking corpses had the Starro on them, that creeped me out. I don't know why. Joining this team either. Oh, it looks like my food wore off too.
You know this musty old soda? It's for me. You sit down. You hear it? What point for Diddy? You know that thing called luck? Faudis, Belaudis. Only thing that helps me with the cards is getting so zazzled I can't remember how to lose. Can you test my baloney theory and see if
test my luck with whiskey, which I believe is critical hit. Sometime this week, I also think I'm going to run a nuclear silo. I found a strategy when I was just looking at the Fallout Reddit page. Somebody was asking about how to do it, how to run a nuclear silo solo. And somebody responded with some good tips. So I saved that one. So I want to try that later this week. Okay, so whiskey. How much spoiled stuff do I have at the moment? Let's drop this. Let's drop two of these as well. Then I can... Oh, I didn't drink the whiskey. Yeah, we're gonna have to... Oh, wait. So somebody joined the team, but they're not on the team.
Well, aren't you on top of things? Hmm? It's a slice of bologna. How do you measure luck? I mean, I'm trying my hardest, and I just do not get it.
Okay, we got two.
These tests have been a breeze since you showed up. They all keep coming, won't you?
What do we get? What do we get? Oh, I already have that one. Somebody dropped the nuke on Monaga.
There ain't no lollygagging here, I'll have you know. No way. I am a full-time rummy.
Let's head over and try to do this mission real quick. Then we'll go to the Red Rocket Core thing. Oh, we can do get the inert bombs as well. Might as well just get all of those done. And then we'll try to find something cool to do. He has one of them. All right, here we go. Give me the barb. Well, at least he had chems on him. Time's going. What's this one? Bots on parade. We'll see if anyone goes for tea time. Cause I'll jump over. I got no problem with that.
Hardware. Greetings, able-bodied citizen, under law enforcement code. It is now your information. Good luck.
Okay. Oh, hey. Hey, you. Let's take the road. We don't have to stop for Radroach meat, but let's just... Maybe we'll run into some enemies here to kill real quick. This is somebody's camp. Let's take a look.
A Radaway Ade keeps the mutation at bay.
There, I got up. Yes, accept. That goes down to... Oh, hey, hello. So he's got for sale. Nothing I need, unfortunately.
Look on the bright side, not the loop side.
I got all your plans, man. I'm sorry. I was about to say his camp is in a kind of an out-of-the-way place, but I'm one to talk.
Who's there?
Me. Where are you? There's another one somewhere around here. Or is that like a delayed response? Oh, we got a third. That's probably going to be as good as we're going to get, so we might as well go here. What are we even looking at here? Scorched? They explode on death and have armor-piercing attacks. Joining the team, I'll even use a lunchbox for him.
Oh, I'll take those. Oh, we're down where I can get more gut shrooms, too.
Wait, what is going on here?
Got another read on a code carrier. Should be one of the enemies nearby. Try to pick off the right one without raising too much attention.
What the hell is happening? It doesn't say he's smoking gun is in here, but it doesn't say that he is.
Approach with caution.
I have no idea what's happening, but we're not going to get the under 8 minutes, that's for sure. Let's just do what we can. Well, he's going to get disable that one, so. Understand what happened. Yeah, he's giving us some faces. I don't know who was doing it, but doesn't say that he was in the daily op. I don't understand. Well, now it doesn't matter. Let's just if we can pick stuff up, let's pick stuff up. Also, I'm not finding any enemies. One over here somewhere. There's a few. Where'd that wolf go? Two plans for Covert Skill Right Arm. Okay. So I guess it was okay. We did okay. Still, though, it was annoying. Oh, I should have stayed and got gut shrooms. Dang it. Oh, well. I know where it is. I can always go get some myself. But the whole point was that we built our farm was for cranberries, so... Is that one of those covert plans that we already knew or not? So anyway, let's, Oh, okay. We're gonna try this again. This time it says he's in there. So let's see if we can't get the good rank this time. Lights on. Maybe now this time I'll... Remember to stay and see if we can get some gut shrooms, just because. Waiting on him. That Hellcat armor looks cool, though. I do like it. Weird monkey dog, and he's definitely got the helmet for it. I like it. Okay, I guess we're going. Let's do it.
Initiate Dodge here. I found radio interceptors in your area. Someone's listening in on our communications.
Gotcha.
Not sure who it is, but I don't like it. We're gonna need to
Yeah.
Take a few of them out. Also, try and keep this one quiet. The hostiles nearby are beefier than usual. Taking on too many at once would be a bad idea.
That's a basketball, not a gut shroom.
Look alive. I got intel on a code. One of these targets is carrying it. Eliminate him so we can shut down an interceptor. Okay. Use that code to shut down one of the interceptors. I'm still detecting enemies in the area, so see if you can slip by without drawing attention.
Ow! And I'm almost dead. I am dead. Way. I'm being a little selfish.
The code carrier's in your area now. I don't have exact details.
Ow.
Make your kills quiet. I wouldn't want to call the cavalry in.
Ow. Dogs that are going to be the death of me here, they're the ones that keep killing me.
Great. What? That's two down. Just one more left. Y'all know what comes next. Hunt down another batch of these poor fools.
Stuck. We're doing okay time-wise here. Teammate completed a quest? What?
Thank you.
let's just do a quick sweep for gut shrooms. We gotta get around. Oh, there's one. Is that one? No, that's an aluminum canister. There, we got some gut shrooms out of it. There, we got the treasury notes. And I know we already know that one. So let's change your team goal to casual. Wait. One violet knight again? I think we can do this again. Hopefully get some more legendaries out of this. Level 180. 20 more levels until we can put on another legendary perk.
This is Dane Rogers with an automated alert. An unknown dangerous creature has been sighted in the vicinity of the Sons of Dane compound. This thing's been attacking the Buck's Den Deer House every night while we party. We call it the Night Stalker.
How?
It's killed some of our best guys. Molly says the loud music is what's pissing it off. So we can make a ruckus to go out here and set up an ambush. Hell, if some beast gonna put it into our good time. So we're fixing on blasting the jukebox and jamming on instruments as loud as we can. Even rigged up some old busted instruments to shake around. Beat on some of them barrels we caught. That ought to make a proper ruckus.
Why is it not activated?
Son of a bitch into a blind rage. Any good hunters out there want to stop by and help us kill the Night Stalker tonight? You'll be rewarded in all the beer and partying you can handle. Message is set to repeat.
Here, so let me target the head. Now this is broken. Nothing. Come Oh, hey, I can speak to Jack at the pumpkin house now. This is odd. No one is coming. Okay, now maybe we'll get some. Maybe. Hear him. Okay, everyone. Everyone tag him. Hey, stop it. A war drum, huh? Oop, I'm in the way. His name is Bag of Paper. I like it. Don't want the missile. I'll take a mining helmet, though. And I'll take another one of these. That worked out well. We did very well. Okay, let's go do the pumpkin house. We've even picked 4 pumpkins already, I think. Oh, my food's gone again. Got it. Oh, I didn't need gunpowder. Why did I grab that? Showing up on my, it's not telling me how far it is to him.
You there!
On my compass.
As usual.
Right here, now let's work our way, let's walk our way up to the Red Rocket cores. See what all we can find. Gotta take the time to explore sometimes. And pick the berries and flowers. Sometimes that's super important. Heard him, but I don't see him. Okay, logs. This all counts as one big log? Okay. Find some of these Red Rocket robots.
Hostile action registered. Potential dissatisfied.
Found one.
Satisfied customer has
So now it's one of these markers. Jump down, come on. Yeah, I already got logs off this one, right? Yeah. Come on, I can't off this. Sounded like a robo brain machine. That's because it was. Two stim packs? That's 20 caps, man. Okay, let's break into this. Wait. Oh no, I thought that was an ammo box. Let's break into this. Nope, nothing like Molotov. That works. Alright, actually, hold on. Let's break down all this stuff we picked up. We didn't pick up all that much. Let's fast travel to Dolly Sod's, and then we'll walk down to Dire Chemical to get the inert bombs. Tim Anderson with a leadoff home run against the Twins. Lights off. Have a bear to kill. I think I'm just getting some delayed noises because unless there actually is a second bear around here, just like that raider, I killed him but he still said something to me. Okay, somebody was already here. Oh, they were already here! Oh, but they didn't get you, thankfully. You don't have any meat on you! Okay. Okay. Oh, frickin' ticks. She had glowing meat on ya. Red roach? Anywhere? Glowfly. Red ant. That's not what I'm looking for either. pretty sure there is a rad roach in here, though. Lands. Maybe there isn't. Somebody drop these. I'm taking them. Someone left the team. Oh well. How about load bearing? Is anyone in there? No. Oh, everyone left the team. Then I guess let's leave the team. And we'll join this team. I wanted the funnel cake. Or is the whole server having issues now, because I'm not able to join that team? Oh well, I've got everything, I just gotta find the rad roach meat. Once I find some, I'll be back. Coming up. Can I seriously not join one of these teams? Okay, now I join this team. Okay, that works for me. Gotta find a way up there. This is on the outside, is it? Yeah, I didn't think so. Got one. Somewhere upstairs.
Is that someone who needs me to kick their ass?
No. No, it isn't. Oh, they know I'm here. I guess I'll take the lead.
They could have programmed me to love. To forgive.
Hey, do you want to come up here? Because then I'll kill you. Whatever. They're not coming. One that I'm looking for is up here. Maybe? I was just here. So it's beyond this wall. It's in this spot. Just die, please. I'll deal with you in a minute. Give me this nerve bomb.
I'm trying to kill you, you know.
What? Oh, I see it. There it is. There it is. Two more. Blow up, so let's get that off real quick. Everyone left the team again. Let's join this team now. I think that's probably about all I'm going to accomplish mission-wise. Let's go back to camp. I want to build that ammo maker. I want to see how it works.
Just thinking about you.
That's nice.
Was anybody supposed to get some rest?
The corpse go. There it is. That's the thing. They kind of blend. Well, I mean, regular ones would blend in too, I guess. I shouldn't be complaining. Does anything need repairing after that?
You are a piece of scrap. That means I like you.
Couldn't tell if I was getting burned or not by Insult Bot. No, it was just my Collectron. Make what we got. So meat first. Let's make corn soup. Gut shroom soup as much as possible. There we go. Oh, let's use this too. Let's put the ammo maker on this floor. Since there's not a whole lot here. What is that going to be under, do you think? Crafting? No, apparently not. Resources?
Sometimes I think...
There it is. No, this is the ammo converter.
I woke up in a pile of smoldering debris.
This is the ammo maker.
Then I met someone, a stranger. And over time, well, that stranger isn't a stranger anymore at all. I don't believe in luck or fate or any of that. But I do know that I wouldn't have changed.
Yeah, that's about as close to against the wall as we're gonna get, I think. So let's see how this works. Select an ammunition to produce. Oh, I can't pick a Gauss weapon. I can't pick Gauss ammunition. I can pick anything else pretty much. Well, not anything else. Like, I can't do cannonballs. I don't need shotgun shells, is the thing. See, this would be good if you had a gamma... If you had a gamma rifle, because you could get gamma cells pretty fast that way, then, too. I don't know. I don't really need anything at the moment, I guess. Yeah, I guess I'll just leave it right now. Oh, it says it's currently producing 10mm ammo. Whatever. I'm fine with that. it's not worth making right away. Well, actually... No, it isn't. Okay, let's use up all the meats.
I never imagined that I would share a home with somebody wonderful in a world.
Anything need repairing?
This. But this is mine.
I should probably wait until tomorrow when everything refreshes, because I'm sure it's going to be repair a bunch of stuff again, but. What? It's already in use. I haven't really used any of my other weapons lately, so I'm not too worried about it. Get lots of good amount of script tomorrow too.
I wonder what Athena's doing right now. With that Assaultron body? Sometimes I think she got the better.
So where wait at now? Okay. So yeah, we'll definitely have to get rid of stuff. So yes, we accomplished the thing we've been working on forever, getting this thing. And I just don't need it right now. So we're going to leave it at that for today. So yeah, next time on Fallout 76, we're going to have the new weekly stuff to work on. And like I said, I do want to get try to do a solo run of a Nuclear Silo. So, as usual, this is John Crate signing out.